What's up, gamers? Thanks for tuning in. This is a playoff match in OTSL Silver. I believe it's quarterfinals. So winner gets like to advance to the semifinals, and loser gets like eighth place, which is very awesome. But you know, we're hoping to advance, and we're playing against Mark Villin of Germany, and yeah, let's see what he's got for us. I've elected to play as the Soviets, and we're doing a 45-minute game. I'm just going to track cards for, like, the first three turns. Let's see what we got here. All right, so I'm not seeing independent reds. And I'm not seeing Warsaw Pact, so I think I will go Yugoslavia. And let's put the cards in the hand. So we're going to try to headline via revolts here. If we UN Marshall, we're not going to be able to hold D-stall, so something to keep in mind. Okay, there's defectors. So let's see here. I think we'll want to do a big old coup of Iran. That'll help us make some headway in Asia. Ooh, that's going to make things challenging. So we'll try to score Asia for neutral then. Yeah. Not going to make any progress in this area, so let's get that out of the way. Maybe use special sooner rather than later so that, oh, that's my alarm going off to start the match. Yeah, let's try our hand at space. Our opponent didn't headline Middle East scoring, so it'd be nice to do this. Oh no! Oh, that's going to be perfect for us to get some D-stall fuel here. Okay, that's a Europe Dom. Let's see here. Asia scored. I think I want to keep attacking the Middle East. We're gonna need to event destall soon, so. All right, cool. See if they coup back, in which case we can destall. Yep. Okay, that seems good. Let's take Iran. And let's threaten a Middle East presenceless domination. Blocking us off of Pakistan here. So let's see here. Let's go Angola, Venezuela, Chile. And, I don't know. Thailand, perhaps? I think Algeria is important, but we could get access from De Gaulle. Yeah, let's keep them busy in Asia. Then maybe we can get Nasser and we'll be doing really well in the Middle East at that point. See, 5-year plan happened, so that'll be a bit tricky. Okay, so we can headline decall Middle East scoring, and we can go Zaire, Thailand, Algeria, Nigeria. Then we can give CIA see what they want to do with that. Block off Venezuela there. Okay, here's Comic-Con. Okay, that seems fine. Okay, let's try spacing duck and cover. Oh, Europe scoring. Okay, we'll event Nasser. Get a leg up in the Middle East again. I think we'll hold NORAD perhaps. Oh, that's a big, big boy there. Okay, let's get our mil ops. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Yeah, we're not going to win Asia here. So let's just get it out of the way. And, I guess we should coup Angola, probably. But with what? Probably De Gaulle. No, let's just do Olympic Games. Then we can try to get a double space off. No. So now we'll have to give a bad card. No. So Middle East, Europe unscored. Let's do some spreading. I think I'll hold special. Give NORAD last. Oof. Okay. Let's, in case he has Middle East as well, grab some extra points there. So he has Suez, blockade, okay, so this should be him giving up Suez, I believe. Ooh, that's a big boy. So we have to worry about Venezuela realigns. Yikes. See if our opponent elects to fill up Canada with a scored Europe. Looks like they're going for it. Oh, okay. How do I want to work this? I think I'm gonna junta. Yeah. So I'll give flower power. Okay. I'll coup Saharan. Maybe should have gone after Panama there. Oh, Voice of America. Ooh, lucky me there. Let's see. Feel like I should do something in the Middle East. Hold card. Space. Shucks. Okay. What should I do? Maybe take Africa Dom and Vietnam for Southeast Asia scoring. That seems good. Okay. So what's left here? Just Central America? Let's punch a hole in Panama. I mean, obviously Africa too. So this will change things in Africa slightly. Get rid of a Surrey. Hmm. There we go. Opponent's out of that. I don't know how to make headway in Central America, and I think we're doing great in Africa, so I'm just going to work on Asia for the moment. Not a lot to be done there. Let's just get the China card back. we can still get some points in Africa with a big coup next turn. Let's see if they'll give us our mill ops. They're not biting. OPEC, Asia. So it looks like we're down like 8, which is always rough. Oh my gosh. How do I want to do this? Could grab brush war with salt negotiation, try to brush Panama. This will also protect Africa a little bit. Yeah, let's do that. Oof. I can live with that. So we should probably try to protect Africa a little bit here. That's helpful. Okay, I can live with that. Down 10. It's always rough. Scoring C for even. Let's space this. Booyah. All right, come on. Back in it. Now we just need a good Africa scoring here. Probably take Saudi Arabia. Let's see, what do I want to do here? Let's threaten realigns on Zaire now. Let's just overprotect Thailand. Okay, well, Chase seems perfect for this kind of situation. Let's let's see, where do we want to do a big coup? Probably Africa. Come on, six. Hey, I'll take it. What should I do with this last one? Let's just realign the crap out of Zaire. That didn't work. Oof, my China card. I'm gonna need that. All right, I'm gonna space a Surrey. Should probably take Indonesia. That's what I should have done. Instead of realigning Zaire, I should have taken Indonesia. So this is a best two out of three series, so even if I don't win this one, I can still win the next two. I think I made some mistakes this game, but it's all right, I can recover. Opponent putting the kibosh on Asia Dom. I can 5-year plan Middle East. Ooh, lucky us there. Okay, so I'm not gonna be able to space grain. Which means I'm gonna have to space 5-year plan. If I can get away with Middle East, then I would pop into Asia Dom territory. My opponent seems to have South America. I should have taken my coup. What was I thinking? That was bad. Okay, so now we're gonna score Middle East. Yeah, we can't get Asia, unfortunately. Get a big coup on Venezuela. Let's do it. That's a lot of problem cards they got rid of there. Wow, Hunter really bailed us out there. But we're not out of the woods yet. Scoring, you know, Europe's gonna come around. We're at six, and then final scoring is not favorable to us. Not in the least. Got a space, got a coup, busy man, busy man. One, two, three, four. That doesn't do it. Yeah, let's push in Africa. See if my opponent tries to lower the DEFCON. Maybe we can get him with a We Will Bury You. Olympic Games, let's get the points. See, we need to get a four here, or a four here. So he's got five on me. Hmm. Yeah, we'll see if Europe gets scored, but otherwise, I think I've had a reversal of fates here. Let's event. No, let's not do that. Let's shore up Venezuela. And I guess. Let's just shore up Venezuela. I'll take some points. See where this goes. Angola. We'll play this. See if he gets forced into an even more worse card. Since he's spacing. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So voice shouldn't be able to give him Dom in Asia now. Yeah, because if he goes 1, 2, 3. Yeah, let's just crack Pakistan. Then he can go 1, 2, 3, 4. Mm-hmm. Well, thanks everyone for watching. I know I was so rusty this game, but Mark played really well also, and I think I got lucky with Junta in South America, and this has just been fun either way. I gotta call my grandma right after this. Yeah, so if my opponent wants to do a second match, I'll just call my grandma first. 8, down or up 7, up 6. Up 7, up 2. Okay. Thanks everyone again for tuning in.